Let's see if the Jeep can handle some deep mud. The only upgrades I did were the tires and suspension. Other than that, the engine is stock and also the transmission. Okay guys, let's head out. Some specs on this Jeep Renegade. The CJ7 4.2 has a naturally aspirated inline 6-cylinder engine. Gas motor. This engine produces a maximum power of 98 horsepower at 3,200 revolutions per minute and a maximum torque of 192 foot-pounds. The power is transmitted to the ground by the all-wheel drive with a 3-speed manual gearbox. Let's see if the Jeep can handle some deep water. I added a snorkel on the Jeep. The only problem is the Jeep is not that lifted, so let's try and keep the snorkel above the water. This river has a strong current, and that water is getting close to the snorkel. Looks like the Jeep crossed the river just fine. I might have to use a winch. This Jeep looks like it's handling the off-road trip just fine. Let's see if we can get past some deep mud ruts. Looks like she needs a little bit more power. I'll probably swap out the engine and go for the V8. She's definitely struggling. There we go. The tires are really helping out. I think I might have to use the winch again. Before I forget, how good these maps look. Props to SnowRunner for making such good looking maps. We're almost out, just a few feet more, and we hit pavement. Finally made it to solid ground. And we arrived to the Trans-Canadian truck stop. Let's see if they have some Bud Lights. Ha 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 ha, I'm just joking. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video.